this is the late, late show. Do you worry for a second that you're maybe not going to get there?
Yeah, I think in terms of the overall possession we had in the game, our quality wasn't quite as good today as it has been the last few weeks. But for us, we said at half time, just get the 3 points and get ourselves back down the road. So, you know, that was a vital win for us today.
Credit to Brechin, I thought they made life really difficult for us today.
I'm sure they should. That's what every team you face is going to make it difficult for you. This is not an easy league. You know, the results in terms of them, they've not won a game all season, but they're a tough team to play against. They're well organised. It's a difficult surface. You've got to adjust to that. But I've got to give our players credit for never giving in, kept going right to the death, and we managed to get a good goal.
Do you think sometimes when the defence is that packed to the penalty box, it's going to be a little bit of luck or a little moment of magic just to give you that breakthrough?
Yeah, I think a bit of both. I think a little bit of luck, a little bit of quality. And we managed to get that, and Jakubiak, you know, scores a fantastic finish. So, you know, delighted to get the win and the 3 points.
Alex is on a real run of form just now, isn't he?
Yeah, he's doing well. He's scoring goals. So I think that's the important thing for any striker. And he's definitely gave us something different in terms of up front. And he's doing well just now.
It was perhaps not the purest one for the purists in terms of passing today, but quite difficult, would you expect, on that pitch?
Difficult for the players. It's from the sidelines, you're always demanding better and making sure the standards are better, but you've got to look at the players and how they handled the conditions. Yeah, we didn't play as well as we could have, but you know, the quality wasn't quite there in the final third, and our decision making wasn't quite good. But overall, we get the 3 points, and at this stage of the season, that's the most important thing.
You made the decision as well to sacrifice Paul Watson and go with three up front for the final stages.
Yeah, we had to. I mean, they kept one up front, so there's no point having three centre-backs against one striker. So we threw on an extra attacker, tried to go for the game, tried to win it. Been really positive, and we managed to do that.
And to get on the injury front at the moment, the squad's looking fairly healthy, except it's Andy Nelson and David Mitchell, the only two missing.
Yeah, and Sean Welsh. Welsh's got a sore groin. Andy picked up a virus yesterday, so he'll be missing for the next three or four days. But overall, we've got a tight group we're working with, but we're travelling about 18, 19 players, so yeah, I'm pretty happy with that.
And just finally, Paul, it's this kind of continued upwards movement in the table. It's a nice feeling to be looking ahead and not behind anymore.
Yeah, but I'm still looking behind. I think we're not out of the woods yet. We've been in a difficult position all season. We've just got to keep going, 12 games to go, try and get as many points as we can and see where it takes us.
Here's hoping. Paul, as always.